Greetings, YouTube. This is BJ Black, and I'm playing Super Meat Boy. First thing I want to do is check this out. I noticed something while reviewing my last one. My first video here. Something about the light. For a pretty mechanically simple game, it's got pretty interesting lighting effects. Maybe it's this one that shows it. No, this isn't it. Switch character? Huh, interesting. Okay. I'm going to head into here. Shut up, enough of that. Ghost key. Man, these level names. What I'm looking for is the one with the bandage inside of a box in the center. Exit to map. Hey, that'll help. Okay. Maybe this one? Nope. I'm sure the map I'm looking for is in here somewhere. I remember worm food, actually. Maybe this one? Here's the one. Now you can see the bandage in there. But you can also note that there's light in there. You can see on the lower level, just left of the saw, you can see light going through the floor to another space below it, which indicates that that's kind of where it's supposed to happen. How you get in there. Maybe. Man. So even with that lighting effect, it doesn't say how you get there either. So my curiosity has been sated, I'm going back. And now we go to the salt factory. This reminds me of a really old game. Adventures of Lolo? Alright, so, the salt factory. The nice thing about Meat Boy is he's such a frail organism that anything that is not flat ground will kill him. No, I'm not going down. I'm going to try this just a couple times. Never. Last time. Good. Okay. I'm done. Yes, as I was saying, Meat Boy is such a fragile organism that anything that is not flat ground will kill him. Does it have granules? It kills him. Does it have pointy bits? It kills him. Or are we supposed to say it's some sort of property of salt? Oh, what haven't I got? A hole in the floor? Who would put a hole in the floor there? Oh yeah. I still wish the walls weren't so sticky. Oh, I think I get what this is. Instead of jumping on it, off of it, I need to let it fling me. Why does it do that? The momentum in this game, oh man. So if you have too much momentum there, even if you press right, you'll hit the salt. Hey, I saw a warp zone. Nah. How do I get there? I don't know. Honestly, I don't care. Looks like it'd be a pain in the ass. Alright, simple level. No gimmicks would be a bit. Notice here. The lighting effects still really interesting. Not very difficult. A Although I'm betting... Oh great, the chaser. What is a salt dispenser doing there of all places? Give it a little time, please. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. Just wait a sec here. Huh. Yeah, I've complained about it before, but if you jump off going the other way, you'll just fly across the room. Because it's hard to control. This is just cruel. And why are there four of them? There are only two that I'll be able to hit. Gidron Dragon. Yeah, so. Jump off of a wall, send you flying. Well, pretty much anything you do will send you flying. This game isn't as annoying as I first thought it would be, once you get used to the controls. Grade A+, as if you could get any other grade on this level. So every level supposedly has a bandage in it? Where was that one? Oh, great. Swap control, you don't look. Swap control is a little bit difficult if you're not used to it. You can let off the run key and actually get pretty decent control. That I'm on the roof of a salt factory. I just wanted to see if there was anything interesting in there. Oh, great. Was that the way I was supposed to do it? Probably not. Okay. I know what I'm doing now. Easy, I can do this. Oh jeez. That's unusually, unnecessarily cruel. Okay, I did it. One try. How about that? Alright, this is easy. I can do this. Okay, I saw the bandage, and I suppose it's possible to get... That... Lag! If you were to attach yourself to the blocks and follow them, be a wall jump. You could get the bandage, I think. Huh? Yeah, thanks for starting me out like that, game. You gonna... Am I supposed to get back up after this? Something tells me I need to get back up. Get rid of him, but I don't know. That was protected. I was protected. Yeah, I was protected. By my desire to live. Oh, that was close. Okay. Easy. Why do I get the feeling there's a bandage out here somewhere? Anyway. Here I go. Thank you, game, for being the game you are and not some other game. There's a bandage. Locked doors. God! And thanks for fitting rocket launchers in enclosed places. Okay, this is easy. I can do this. You know what? Screw that. Why didn't I think of that before? Of course. Explosives. They're your friend, really, they are. Can't be running across a gap that size. Hey, a key. My gamery intuition tells me I need that key. Great job grabbing it there, P4. Come on! I was headed for safety there. Yes, safety. Wow, I was not expecting it to do that. No, I don't care about the key. I want the gold. I want Bandage Girl. How many deaths did I have this level, huh? Oh, how about that? The boss is unlocked already. From now on, I only plan on doing one chapter per video, so... We are reaching the end. Is he on the pot? Is he in a pot? Wait, he really has one. I was joking. So why are we supposed to care? Another guy? Oh, please don't tell me I have to deal with this. I have to deal with this, don't I? going to kill it just out of spite. What? Okay, whatever. Oh, hey, the floor's filling up with salt. Where are you going? Turd person. Why am I screwed so bad? Okay. Maybe I'll do what he does this time. Ah, I'm winning. Because you suck. Check out my winningness. Ah, shut up, you. What the? Can't run that fast, huh? Oh, come on. The size of some of these guests. Ha ha ha! I'm so good at this. Ha ha! So what now? So, what now, huh? Nope, that wasn't it. Okay, that was a mess up on my part. Okay, this is easy. Probably. Still don't know what was up with the end of the level, though. Was Turd Boy supposed to beat me to the end and then I beat him there? Or beat up on him? Beat the hell out of him when I get there? Or what? Alright, wait a moment later. I'm dead. For some reason, he just slows down twice during this run. Alright, somehow, we won. I won. Not we. Definitely not we. Turd Boy can die for. Well, that's not very nice. It's pretty funny, but it's not nice. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Another button. He's got no shortage of buttons. Okay. All right. Like I said, I'm doing one per level, so next time we will do chapter 4, Hell. See you later, YouTube.